Are we that desperate? We're helping somebody move?
What? The guy's got a lot of stuff. Work is work, and a few extra drachmi never hurt anybody. Sometimes, even the simplest things can be worthy of our attention.
That is much more worthy of my attention, Barnabas.
They're here to kill.
Why attack this village? They're innocent.
Watch out! More people near the Spartan camp need help!
Persians! Eagle Bearer!
You? You are the Eagle Bearer?
Go! The Huntsman will be pleased when we bring him your head.
You're welcome to try.
You're smaller than you say, Eagle Bearer.
I will not yield.
No!
Why attack this village? They're innocent.
Anyone there? I don't see any.
Fucking Malakas.
Watch out! More people near the Spartan...
Persians.
Eagle Bearer.
You? You are the Eagle Bearer?
Go!
The Huntsman will be pleased.
You're welcome to try.
You're smaller than the stories say, Eagle Bearer!
I won't die yet! This will kill us both!
There are more people to help at the Spartan camp. I should head there.
Who was that who saved me?
I knew you'd come. The Spartans are here slaughtering everyone. We have to stop them.
Yeah!
I prolong your suffering.
I wouldn't be here without you.
Too good to pass out.
Eagle-bearer!
Call me Alexios.
My name's Nima.
The Huntsman. Sounds like a name I should know.
And if he's here, we're fucked. I need to take care of these people. That Order elite passed through here, killing as he went. He left tracks nearby.
I'll follow him.
Thank you, Alexios.
For what?
For helping. When nobody else would. I'll keep tending to the wounded here.
They left none alive. They didn't deserve this. The bodies lead towards the river. Dead Spartans. And more up the river. I need to find out who did this. How do Persians know who I am? mean kills. These Persians didn't see it coming. Guards. Must be on the right path. The elite guard. Someone got to him before me. That's your father!
The Eagle Bearer. We have to leave, Nima. More soldiers are coming.
Our hideout is below the rock arch. Find us there.
These people.
Not the first village they've hit. The Order's presence here is increasing.
Even more reason to keep to the shadows.
And let innocent lives be lost?
Innocent lives were lost.
You can't do everything yourself.
We have to be careful, Nima. You know that.
burning villages, Persians commanding Spartan soldiers, getting ambushed by an angry old man. I am not in a good mood. Answers, now.
How did you find us?
I told him.
Any more secrets you want to share?
I asked you this before when you tried to kill me. Who are you?
Darius.
I need more than a name.
He's earned it.
There have always been people who lust for power and control. And there have always been people who oppose them.
And which are you?
Let me tell you a story of the great King Xerxes. It was many years ago, in Persia. Your deaths mean nothing! The order cannot be stopped. Yet for all their power, they couldn't protect you. Not from me. They've been after us ever since.
You're telling me an old man in the middle of nowhere Macedonia killed the god King Xerxes? Malaka.
Believe what you want, Eagle Bearer.
But the Order, they're here now, burning down villages and killing innocent people. What are they looking for?
Not us. We were safe here. The Order of the Ancients lost our scent long ago. No, the Huntsman is hunting you. You and your kind. The Tainted Ones. And now you have a choice to make. Fight them or disappear.
Father.
I need to know more about this. Maybe Nima can give me some answers. A few wolves shouldn't be much trouble. I should find Nima.
You're back. Alexios, what are you doing here?
I was going to ask you the same.
I find doing something practical helps me get my thoughts together.
You like hunting?
I do. There's deer here, usually.
Every time I've seen you, you're trying to save lives, not end them.
I don't see an issue if it's done with balance in mind and respect for the animal.
That's a nice idea.
I was just about to start. Would you like to join me?
I'd like that. It'd be nice.
Let's see how good you really are. How many deer do you think you can get?
Let's find out.
The deer are usually around here. Nice shot.
Darius is good in a fight. He must train a lot.
Never misses a day. He doesn't know his age.
Your father is a man of few words.
And you caught him on a more talkative day.
What?
Follow.
What is it?
Shh. Trust me. Look.
A boar. In Macedonia.
Almost unheard of. Delicious.
It is.
Keep quiet. It'll hear you. I can almost taste it.
These.
That makes everything better.
You're an amazing cook, Nima. Good enough for the gods.
It's an old family recipe. My grandmother would be happy to hear.
We should all indulge as gods when we can.
Us? Gods?
Speak for yourself. I'm already a god.
There is something special about you. Everyone can see it, obviously. But no one, not even you, can fully tell what it is.
With all that's happened in Macedonia, I guess you can't stay here.
I don't know. We always run, ever since I was a child. My mother would find a way. No matter if we were by the side of a road or in a cave somewhere, she'd find a way to keep us warm, safe, like we had a home. I don't know if I'll ever feel that again.
She's gone now.
Years ago, same with my siblings, the Order. The last time we saw them was the last time I saw my brother Natakas alive. What about you? What about your past?
I never knew a true home either. I grew up fending for myself, hoping there'd be a place out there where I'd feel, as you said, warm. I haven't found it. And anyway, I don't think it exists.
We're shaped by our pasts, not defined by them.
They are Persians, you say?
Darius claims to have killed King Xerxes himself.
Ha! You don't believe that, do you?
I do believe it. Of all the lies he could tell, that's one of the most unbelievable.
A lie worthy of Tholos himself.
I don't know what to believe anymore. Darius says this Order of the Ancients are here to find me. The note he found mentioned others.
There are others like you?
If I believe him, there are. But how do I know that Darius isn't working for the cult? Or in the Order himself?
You say he's heard you're a great warrior. Maybe he wants to use you to help him fight against this Order.
If he's not one of them.
The simple question is, do you trust him?
I trust Darius. He's mysterious, but not a liar.
It sounds like you need to go back to these Persians if you want to know what's really going on.
Darius is hiding something. That much is clear.
Then be careful. Make sure whatever he is hiding isn't a trap.
I'll be as careful as I always am.
That's what I'm afraid of.